Yes, no, maybe. Alright, well, he's not here. Guess we'll check the Queen's Hall while we're at it. And then we'll port back to the beginning area and see if he's not out front somewhere. What did you do?
Oh. Oh, you, is it? Look at this. Thanks to you, I've done it. Well, isn't it wonderful? Now Master can be canonized as a true martyr. I've done it. I have.
Well, damn it, Alfred, you jackass. You jackass. Well, that sucked. I guess I should have saw that coming. Damn it. There's a lot of old damn it moments in this game. Okay, I can't use her discard. It's just a key item. Oh my god. Damn jackass. Well, hopefully you'll pull yourself back together, since apparently you continue to heal. Really can't trust anyone. just out of... Here, take... three of those. Cost 20 for one? No thanks. Alright, let's see if we can't at least take on this guy now. If not, I think we're gonna have to call it quits. Starting to get a little hungry. Well, I survived that. Okay. Well, at least some progress has been made. Oh, wait. I want to... Yeah. More spiders. The hell? Alright, so that did not in fact reveal the hidden path for me. And so we will go back. There you go. Maybe arcane resistant, but not fire resistant. Oh, you guys means there's a... Oh, damn. One more shot. One more shot to progress. And then I'm gonna go get food. Alright, we gotta take care of this bitch quick. Nope, no idea what you are. The hell is this? Summon Madman Waller. Where am I trying to go? It's a big dog. There's a tunnel out. Too far. Yep. Alright, if we roll and run, you hear something. Maybe underneath. Why are there messages up there? Not what I meant to do, not what I meant to do. That's what I meant to do. Alright, now that we've unlocked the door to the boss, I feel more comfortable searching around for crap. Nope, almost did that. Came very close to doing that. The hell is that? I don't think I can hit it from here, huh? I have never seen that before. I don't think. Some sort of hellhounds being led by a hunter. Okay. I don't see a reason to kill you guys. Oh, you're actually following me up here. Oh no, there's a side path. Fair enough. Also fair enough. Whoa! Just gonna charge the attack. So fire breathing hounds. You know what? I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna see what the boss is, and then I'll come back. Because even if by some miracle I beat the boss, it's not like I can... I'm confused. Okay, I thought I saw an enemy. Alright. Bolt. Bolt is effective. see what we got in here. Rom? What the hell's Rom doing in here? I mean, it definitely explains the spiders. Wow, the spiders auto kill me. Why am I fighting Rom again? Alright, well, we know the axe is good at taking out the spiders. So we'll stay with the axe. We used the executioner glove last time to kill Rom, didn't we? Let's see if we can't do this again. I went the wrong way. Stop it. Stop it. I'm trying to target Rom, and all I seem to be getting are the spiders. Not what I meant to do. Now they're gonna be immune to arcane. Just try and run past things. Alright, now we can go. I was like, you're going to die. As soon as you tried to get health, you're going to die. I guess you could try to take out all the spiders, but... that's gonna be tough. Well, maybe not tough. If you can get them separated enough, it shouldn't be too hard. He says as that almost kills him. Alright, yeah, and they're trying to take care of these at the same time. They just run past everything and go for Rom. God, he spawned so many. Maybe I should get a friend. This game's keeping me on longer than I intended to. I don't know. They said Bolt was effective. Let's try the Tantris and see what happens. Come on. What are you carrying? Oh, okay. I know what you're carrying. See, I don't think that's as effective as... On the other hand... Since it goes in a straight line, I don't really have to direct it. Does need to at least hit. Alright, I'm calling tonight. I just can't anymore.